Oh shit. Damn it. Fucking thing locked into the wrong guy. Alright, let's go down there again. Hold on. Grab this and then we go down there. Alright, so we were at this door when we knocked. Alright, that's all they have to say. And now we get to go to this guy.
Praise you. Praise the old damn church. And then the best of luck, God's here. Best luck of all.
So I have no idea what the hell he's hitting. But, you know, I'm sure it's up to speculation to for someone who knows. I don't know. We're pretty much done with this area. And we can go kill a boss. What kind of boss, you might be asking? It's a boss. That's the kind of boss. It's boss. Yeah. Actually, before I go kill this boss, I actually want to go do a few other things, which are side quest related. So, we'll go do that. And also, as I said, we really didn't need to come up here or go this way, because now we actually just went full circle. So yeah, we're pretty much done. Oh shit, dog! Forgot! And the dog's gonna fuck me up. I'm fucking in a corner. In a corner! I'm done. No, we are not dying right now. That can just fuck off. That idea of dying. So this wasn't here before because we've pretty much done the entire area, and it basically means, hey, you're ready to fight the boss fight. Get ready. 10 out of 10, get a fucking boss up. Do it. Those assholes are indeed following me. Shit. Come on, the less fucking material I waste. Thank you. Alright, here we are.
Oh, hello there. Perfect timing.
I want to be over here.
I must warn you not to go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. Henrik, an old hunter, has gone mad. And he's my mark. Don't go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. I have business there for...
Alright guys, don't go there, because if you do, it's going to be bad news. So, funny enough, I have no idea if I can actually start the side quest by going this way. I've only done it by going through Central Yharnam. Basically, as she just said, we gotta go, there's a hunter over here, he's got mad, his name's Heinrich, I mean, you know. So I'm curious to see if he's actually over here prior to those events. No, he totally is, huh? Alright, let's do this. Shit! Oh, he fucking visceraled me! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, damn it. Look at that. So, basically, with this fight, you have to kill Heinrich, or Henrik. I would say Heinrich for some reason, I don't know why. You have to kill Henrik, and then you have to, well, not kill him, you have to whittle his health down low enough for Elaine to basically kick his ass. Which is a very hard thing to do when you're kind of underleveled, for the most part. I wonder how many freaking shards I have on me, twin shards, because I might go upgrade my weapon if that's the case. Let's see, I only have two twins, and my sword is at plus three if I'm... Yeah, plus three. Alright, so I need, like, two more, probably, so it's not happening anytime soon. Unless I go beat this boss, continue through the game, and attempt to come back later. Actually, that's not true. I have to do this part before I kill the boss. Otherwise, the quest doesn't progress forward, and I end it prematurely. Oh shit! Hey! Hey! Fuck! Oh god damn it! Shit! Oh fuck me! I hit fucking Ellen. Don't run for my bullets. Stop running for my bullets. She's legit running in front of me. Oh, I'm fucking in the corner. Come on. Are you kidding me? Please don't, oh my god, I've never actually started this fight prior to this, or at least I never fucked up the fight, actually. So this is a fun thing to see. Fun to see him get my ass fucking handed to me. God damn it. Sitting through loading screen sucks. I wanted to do it in the first run, but hey, I already died once, so it's not like it fucking matters anymore. Failed to connect to the Bloodborne, sir. Are you kidding me? Alright, I'm not returning to the servers yet, so don't worry. Alright, I'm not returning, so. An update just came out. 1.09 just came out right now, so. I don't know what the hell the update's supposed to do. But if it disconnects you from online, I don't give a shit. I'm so low on blood vials. This is gonna be the hardest fucking thing to do right now. Stop fighting! Good, I got my fucking vials from earlier. Oh, come on, I wanted to hit a mortar. Okay, I really cannot fucking attack them at close range. Ah! This guy's way too fucking strong for me to fight on my own right now. Hit him! Why won't you hit him with your goddamn weapons? There you go. Oh shit. It's like I'm a fucking like summon right now. Like I'm just fucking here to draw aggro. She needs to stop running in front of my fucking sword. I'm in the fucking corner again. Did they update where she just can't die now, or does she just have too much health? Like, I can't tell anymore. I was almost certain that, you know, she could die at this part. And then again, everything's different when after the, you know, the old Hunters DLC comes out. Just like with fucking Dark Souls when the Artorias DLC came out. Like, you know, it's like, oh god, everything's different. I remember this part used to be not as hard, or something. I don't... at least DLC, or I don't remember what the DLC changed, minus the drop rate for a lot of items, which was the worst, especially when you're trying to farm in Nito's area with all the little baby skeletons. That was like the best farming for humanity, especially if you had chaos weapons. That was the best. Go in there, increase your drop rate, and just fucking go to town. That's what I did. I remember abusing the shit out of that freaking area because of the, Hey, don't mind me! I helped! I got a hit in. This guy fucking is way too goddamn strong for me to fight this early on. However, the problem is that that's how this fight has to happen. You can't fight him any earlier. Or any later. I cannot sit in this corner. Can we just, like, move the fight over to somewhere? Oh, really? I help. Sorry. All right. Hey, I totally helped with that fight.
That wasn't necessary of you.
It really wasn't. My thanks. I died like 3 times.
We made it with our lives. You're not bad at all.
But I almost killed you.
You must have killed Gascoigne as well, then.
He was actually a pushover. Except for the fact I almost died to him.
He was falling apart. I'm sure it had to be done. But try to keep your hands clean. A hunter should hunt beasts. Leave the hunting of hunters to me.
All right, then I got approval. Yay, approval. Yeah, where's she going now? Where are you going? Are you okay?
Try to keep leave.
All right, bye, lady. Time to return to the hunter's dream and get my health back. Cause oh god. So I have a bunch of souls now. I'm gonna use to buy a bunch of freaking blood vials with. Because after I kill this next boss, I think they go up in price. Let's see, right? Yeah, they go up to like 520 or something like that, and after the next fight. So we're just gonna freaking boom, just a lot of them. Don't worry though, because I'm gonna burn through those super quickly. Oh, that's right. I have to actually go kill a specific boss before we continue any further. What is this? Abandoned workshop. Okay. I can't use this one yet, sadly. We are actually gonna go back to Cathedral Ward, but instead of fighting the boss right now, we're gonna go to Hemwick Lane, because I need to go kill a specific enemy, the Witch of Hemwick, to go get a item that will make this game slightly easier for me by, you know, to runes, for runes. I need for runes. That's the gist of what I'm getting at. So we're going to clear that area real quick because it's optional, and optional areas means, you know, doesn't progress the storyline in any degree. And after that, I think I should have enough insight to buy Henrik's stuff. I keep saying, want to say Heinrich. I don't know why. But I should have enough to buy his crap. But before we do that, actually, I need to go die real quick. So we'll do that real fast. Ow! My death is at hand. Look at that asshole over there. He's like, I'm going to kill you too. But fuck him. That's a weird thing that you had to get killed by this guy. I'm assuming that you would eventually, like, if you didn't know you had to get killed by him, you probably would die to him at some point, seeing as how he's so hard to fucking kill, these fucking baggers. You only need to get killed by them once, and they only spawn after the Bloodstar Beast occurs, or gets killed. This unlocks the optional area of, what the hell is it called? We'll see you in a second. We're in Yargol, the Unseen Village. Or Yahargol. I don't really know how to say it correctly. But yeah, I'm sure someone does, and they're probably correcting me right now. Except they're probably not. Madman Toil, superpetuously? I don't know. In rituals to beckon the moon, uncover their secrets. I think it said secrets. Whatever. Slip of the tongue.